Today is May 16th. Technically May 17th. But let's go with May 16th. 12:45 a.m. Last school night, Wooster City Schools. Tomorrow is my last day of high school.
We've been waiting for you as usual.
She's gonna look back on this when you're senior
college. You're way too close.
I can't. How do I know it's showing you?
It's fine. Don't worry.
Oh, what's the dates?
Last day.
May 17th, 2016.
Last day.
That seems like forever.
That's in the future, Carla.
Last morning before school. Check.
I'm taking you to school when I'm going to school. How do you feel?
Normal.
Yeah, we don't really talk in the morning, so this is gonna be fine.
Well, this is it. Let's go. Morning, Jack.
Morning.
You gonna see me in the hallways?
Oh, yeah.
All right, guys. This is my friend Ness.
Hi.
She's from France, and this is.
Yeah. I'm an exchange student.
Last day.
Last day.
It's right here. My best friend.
Hello,
Amanda.
30 years from now.
We get so awkward on camera. Last day. How you feeling?
Feeling pretty good. A little stuffy, but.
Yeah. What's this you're telling me?
Oh, my final APA paper for contemporary comp.
That looks like fun.
8 pages.
Dang. Nice job.
30 years from now, we'll be watching this and be like, we look really good.
See you, Amanda.
This is my buddy Erin. She's been in multiple videos, so you've probably seen her before.
Why are you acting like people are actually watching
this? Because my family will watch it.
Cloning failures and misconceptions. They're not even on me.
Oh. There you go. These two are basically who I lived through high school with. Alright, see you guys.
J'ai 17 ans et je suis une étudiante d'échange aux États-Unis pour l'année 2015 et 2016. J'ai passé une superbe année ici. Et je rentre bientôt, il me reste seulement 2 mois, je crois. Ça passe très vite.
What's been your favorite thing about coming here?
I like to experience other like culture and learn a new language, see a different lifestyle. Now, I think I'm more open-minded because there's not just one right way to do things. It's like it's good to have more perspective.
Mm-hmm. What's your least favorite thing?
The food. I'm sorry.
But you love peanut butter, right?
I love peanut butter and the crunchy kind. I'm gonna miss it. I think I'm gonna take a suitcase.
Creamy's better.
No,
Pablo,
you're
creamy
wrong.
Or crunchy?
Crunchy.
Oh my gosh, these exchange students. They're teaming up on me.
2016, I'm gonna miss
you all. How are you feeling?
I don't really want to do this paper.
You're still working on homework? Oh yeah, that's right. Today's not your last day. That sucks. We'll miss him. It's been real. One more tonight, from the second period study hall every day, and we always hang out together, and we're like the bestest of friends, and we talk about everything, and she just loves me. Part of my day.
I hope you have a great last day here at Wooster High School.
Thank
I'll see you this summer, bro.
Jack,
sound
like
we're
the president.
Yeah.
Jack, what are you eating?
I'm always eating.
At Covert, Kristen, Marissa, if there's one thing you want to say, what would it be?
You're lucky you're not, I'm ready to be gone.
Disclaimer, this is Covert's famous spoon making when she doesn't have a spoon for applesauce, so it's how she makes.
I see Jacob in the hallway every single day. It makes my day.
Yeah. I don't think he should have. He should have stayed.
Why his team was trash?
He's not trying
to lose anymore.
No. Steven.
Uh-oh.
Scotty, this is the last time I'm walking through your class as a student.
It's so sad.
And I needed to get it on video.
It's awesome. It's just gonna be so sad.
She'll be gone!
What? I know!
No more! No more! Oh my gosh, calculus!
Guys, you got anything to say? Last day,
I'm glad to get out of here.
What can I say?
Scotty is the nicest person, but she teaches the meanest subject.
True!
This is Mr. Sullivan.
Hi.
I had him freshman year?
Freshman, and then she dogged me and didn't sign up for any of my classes, AP Psych or regular Psych.
It's not
so therefore I'm going to her friend's graduation and not hers.
Although our graduation party is the same.
But it's still one of the other person's.
Yeah, that's okay though. But he is like my best friend at this school. And we always joke with each other, and yeah. I'm going to miss him a lot next year.
I'll miss you too.
And our jokes in the hallway.
Heck yeah, awesome. Man.
All right,
sweet. Peace out.
This right here is my lifelong friend, Camilla.
Hopefully future roommates.
Mm-hmm. It's gonna happen.
Ohio State.
Hopefully. Camilla, Ohio State. I'm like mixed, like I have so many emotions. Like I'm kind of happy I'm done, but I'm like sad I'm leaving. So I'm not gonna see a lot of these people. So it makes it both. But
you know what?
That's why I chose
hopefully we're gonna be roommates.
I know, so. Fingers crossed. Yeah.
This is a very important moment in the video. My good friend,
Oh, Dio Fluffy 22.
Yes.
Yeah.
We have known each other since. Did you go to kindergarten?
First grade.
12 years.
Great. 12 years. We were like best friends.
Best friends.
But then he's like,
Stop. We were best friends. That's the important part.
But we're still best friends.
Yeah.
Because best friends never fade.
Amen.
And now we're at our last day. Senior year. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling a little sentimental. I don't think it feels the way that I'm excited for school itself to be done, summer to start, but I'm sad for high school to be over. But I'm excited for this future. I'm glad I'm in this video.
So, me too. Yeah. I feel pretty good.
Yeah, I mean, it was a good year, I gotta say. It wasn't bad. Did a lot of fun stuff, met a lot of cool people.
I was.
I'm glad to be done with this class, though. No regrets in this class. I'll never take it. It's an effort. A waste of time.
Yeah, I'm feeling pretty sad. Obviously, he's a little sad, but it's okay.
Wooster High School, Steve Credo. Goodbye.
What better way than to end your last senior day
with
mom and dad.
Ice cream!
Going to get some ice cream. Just finished up my last day at Wooster High School as a senior. It's May 17, 2016, and we stopped to get some ice cream because during elementary school, my
dad,
and my mom, we used to go after school and they would take us to get ice cream as a Friday treat to end the week. So I got cherry blossom, which is like mint and cherry. It's a great day.
Look at his face. It's
like rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
You did Joe's with 9.
I thought it was 2-on-3.
No.
Go.
Yes. It doesn't matter. I would have had to go get him anyway.
That's not true.
Yes, it is.
Okay. I would have gone.
Because I'm kind and generous and loving.
Why do you think I did rock, paper, scissors?
I was to high school.